Aloha, everybody. If I go off the road a little bit there, showing you the ocean a little bit. I did want to listen to Jean-Claude and Janine and talk about the energies of this pressure, this burden we've sort of been up under, is being lifted. It's an energetic version. And, you know, then they talk about Mercury retrograde, blah, 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 blah. But I can tell you one thing for sure. I have been feeling that, of course, with all the things that went on with my body the last few weeks, and now recovering fully, eventually going to recover fully from this. It's just kind of like, got to let go of the old things. And I just remembered a couple of things that I was planning on doing before the event happened. Leg and very much feeling like, you know, those things you were going to toss out and remove from your place, that needs to be done. Let's just do that, but don't force it, just allow it to happen. And the other thing that they were talking about was standing tall in these energies, allowing the energies to lift you up, like in my case the spine, is an important part of our body. And I don't know, that just kind of hit me, and I thought, well, might as well just put it in the video. It's easier to do that than to write a whole bunch of stuff. We're getting there. We're getting there. Went to Hapun again today and just loved the H out of it. I love the heaven in it. I love the H out of it. So just enjoyed that. So aloha, hui ho, until we talk again.